I am Dr. Nayan Bhatt, the practicing orthopedic surgeon at Hardepur since last many years. Hey, I had a fever since 3-4 days. I feel some weakness. So I went to PCSC center and asked for the COVID test. But I have symptoms with fever and some weakness. Asking do it for me. And it was good, unfortunately positive. They are coming in to tell me you have to take the treatment and hospitalize. I referred in the hospital and I was admitted there. Treatment was started immediately. All doctors are my friends. They are given proper treatment in proper manners. So within few days, I got negative. I was knowing about COVID. I picked the prompt, it was an infection. Of course, there was a little tension. But when you got earlier, when you diagnosed earlier, your hopes will recover faster. They feel apprehension. There was good intention. But they have no symptoms. They kept in quarantine. They have strictly followed the instruction. And gradually, everything is more properly settled down. Important thing. See, I rushed to the hospital and they immediately started treatment of coronavirus. They gave me SCQS, 4-milligram BD, initially. With some respiratory symptoms are also, my symptoms are there. So they have started even high dose oxygen and injection enoxaparin. This is a low molecular fluid quantified. And there is some problem in the lungs, like some metabolic, some hematological disorders are there. So enoxaparin will be good for. They give them short course of steroid with help penicillin. And tapering dose, and then I have given antibiotic Zostol, 1.5 gram BD, and regularly they watch all the parameters, TLC, blood investigation, and arterial blood checkup, regular time interval. So gradually it will improve, and I got out of the symptoms. I go to a civil hospital, and they start the immediate IV line, injection antibiotic Zostol, oxygen line, just continue. Enoxaparin, and I have diabetic infection, so I start the insulin also, just to watch all the parameters. And gradually, I could investigate properly, serial X-rays, CT scan, and other investigation. Regular checkup, regular CT, regular ECG, regular echo, but I get all injections. Improved immediately. 3-4 days. And then gradually it is without oxygen, my SpO2 was 90. So still they are kept in observation for 3-4 days more. In 1 or 2 weeks rest, and in isolation. So you cannot, in conversion period, I recover fast. And I kept in my room separate. I washed my dishes, everything is in my room. And my family also supported me. People are afraid of corona. They initially they feel they are not coming near. Gradually they are feeling nothing. I did the test. I did the other I feel our economical books also. Then time is not passing. I took the mobile and did everything. Regarding my this corona and other diseases also. A very good question. The important thing is the corona is a serious disease, but when you take the treatment earlier and you start positive, you will mostly get recovered. But still there are casualties. The patient came late, has respiratory infections, is some tobacco or some other chronic disease, then it is somewhat difficult for the patient to take properly. But if you diagnose earlier and start treatment earlier with positive attitude, you always recover fast. COVID workers are very, very fast. They are working very high level. All the staff and paramedical staff, they are very active. They wear the kit and treat the patient immediately. We are round the clock attending the patient 24 hours. and patient came multiple numbers, and they measured the patient, they recover earlier, they recover faster. I want to tell the patient should be afraid of COVID. Is a stigma, and it doesn't require a patient to understand the behavior of COVID, and they treat the patient first. Don't misbehave with the patient. Of course, COVID is a disease, but if you properly study the situation, you can come out from the situation.